your performance tonight than last week. I know you're having a hard time on the show, off the show, in the press, but you are a talented lady.
You know, Thank you very much.
My only negative was it was a little bit stars in your eyes, like somebody seeing Amy Winehouse stars in your eyes.
Thank you. Come on.
This is what I was waiting for, Rachel. You look far more comfortable. What you're wearing is amazing. Best I've seen you look, performance-wise. And you know what?
I'm hoping
if you were going to do an album, it would have to be that style of music. And if it was, I would buy it.
Thank you.
Rachel, welcome back to The X Factor.
Thank you,
You know, just picking up on Louis' stupid comment, stars in their eyes, I mean, this is what your voice sounds like naturally. It's what you did the first time you came into the audition rooms. It's the kind of record you should be making. You look much happier tonight. And I really hope you stay in, Rachel.
Sorry, my family's giving me joy. I love you, family. And thank you to everyone out there who supported me. Hackney, up and down the country, thank you so much
for
your
support. Danny hasn't said anything yet.
I know she hasn't, but I'm just getting it quickly.
Get it in there. You look fantastic and you put your stamp all over that song. It's just so great to see you up there enjoying it. And you know what? Nobody knows how to do a reality singing competition until you're in it. Not every week is going to be easy, but you have arrived.
Thank you very much.
She is back in her comfort zone. The number for Rachel, 0901 6161 104. That's what you have to